प्रेगनेंसी थर्ड ट्राइमेस्टर। गैस्ट्रोइंटेस्टिनल सिम्टम्स, हार्टबर्न, कॉन्स्टिपेशन, हेमरॉइड्स। हेमरॉइड्स, ऑल्सो नोन एज पाइल्स, आर स्वोलन और वेरिकोज वेन्स इन द एनस एंड रेक्टम दैट आर वेरी कॉमन ड्यूरिंग प्रेगनेंसी, especially in the third trimester. They range in size from being as small as a bead to as large as a coin and can be found inside or outside the rectum. What are hemorrhoids? Hemorrhoids are swollen veins in the anus and rectum that can be painful and itchy, especially during or after a bowel movement. They are generally not harmful to your health or the health of your baby and are usually a short-term problem. What can cause hemorrhoids during pregnancy? The growing uterus presses against the pelvis, which puts pressure on the veins near your anus and rectum, making them swollen and painful. The increase in the hormone progesterone during pregnancy relaxes the walls of your veins, making them more prone to swelling as well. An increase in blood volume of the body enlarges veins as well and can also contribute to hemorrhoids during pregnancy. Constipation. Straining during bowel movements. Straining from carrying extra pregnancy weight. Sitting or standing for long periods of time. What are the symptoms of hemorrhoids? Bleeding and painful bowel movements. Itching and burning sensation in the rectal area. Raised skin near the anus. Hard, inflamed blood clot known as a thrombosed hemorrhoid. How to prevent hemorrhoids during pregnancy? Avoiding constipation is one of the key ways to prevent hemorrhoids. Eat lots of high-fiber foods like fruits, whole grains, beans, lentils, nuts, and seeds. Drink 8 to 10 glasses of water each day. Use the toilet as soon as you feel the urge. Try not to sit or stand for long periods of time. At home, try to rest on your side when reading or watching TV to relieve downward pressure on your rectal veins. Ask your doctor about using a stool softener. Do Kegel exercises daily to strengthen the pelvic floor muscles that help support your rectum and also improve circulation in the rectal area. How to treat hemorrhoids during pregnancy? Soak your rectal area in warm water several times a day. Apply ice packs or cold compresses to the area several times a day to reduce swelling and help relieve pain. Keep the anus clean and dry. Do not use dry tissue or wipe. Either use wet wipes or wash with water. If piles stick out, it should be gently pushed back inside with a lubricated finger. Apply baking soda, wet or dry, to the area to alleviate itching. Be sure to ask your doctor to recommend a topical hemorrhoid cream or medicated wipe. Hemorrhoids can be itchy, uncomfortable, and painful but are harmless and quite common during pregnancies. However, this is a temporary problem and should go away after delivery.